riot-ridden Paris reflected the violent dissatisfaction of her citizens with the policies of the French Fourth Republic, which they claimed had undermined France's position in the world scene. Paris police were able to keep order, but France remained gripped in the throes of a crisis. In Algiers, a seething mob converged on the government building. Later, the army seized authority, demanding the return of General Charles de Gaulle to power. In Paris, France's 25th post-war premier, Flamelin, was forced to step down. With order at home, the new premier visited the heart of the insurrection, explosive Algeria. Here, Frenchmen who had precipitated the crisis and placed de Gaulle in office thronged his route to the great central forum where 150,000 cheering followers awaited. De Gaulle had returned after 15 years to the city of his wartime headquarters.